Charge, fire. Win!
Pull over!
Pat!
Moving!
Pick it up!
Yolo! Surrender! Now!
Get him! Go! Go!
He's running!
Call yourself a warrior! Ha!
I don't know what's worse, the Royal Army or Pagan's Royal Guards. At least the Royal Army is made up of people who get up.
labor, police brutality, civil war. These are not good times, my Kirati brothers and sisters. But who's responsible for all this plight? Bagan men. But say, let's talk about the elephant in the room, Bagan men. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band, Bagan men. Yes, he looks like he stole someone's Joker Halloween costume, Bagan men. Yes, he looks like he robbed a metrosexual pimp. Yes, he is the delusional psychopath maniac who killed the leader of the Golden Path and is now doing everything in his power to erase our proud heritage as true-blooded people of Kirat. But you know what? We are still here. We are still here, standing strong. The Golden Path is still here. I'm still here. Chotu's still here, till I fire him. But we are still here, the proud people. And we will not stop until Bagan and his governors are dead. That's right. All the governors, every single one of them, Noor, Yuma, and Paul. Once that happens, I'm going to do a little jig on their grave. I'm going to dance right on top of their grave. Chalo, naach kar le. Chalo, naach karo. Chalo, naach karo. Chotu, dance, man. Naach karo. Flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bagan's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Ruby, I see planes flying in and out of here.
Bagan! No!
Aim for the engine!
of that fooling anyone in the law enforcement community abroad. I mean, the crew is using the same trucks, the same farms, the same warehouses, and all that stuff still has the same old Skyretti logos. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I guess it doesn't matter out here. It's not like we have the same sort of anti-narcotics agencies here. There's no DEA like they have in the States, no NNCC like they have in China. And they don't even care that we know they're dealing drugs. Like that's one step too far for all the killing, torture, and forced labor. There isn't an advisor somewhere in Pagan's palace going, hey, Pagan, you know, the polls say that assassination and fascism is okay, but you know, the people of Girat, they definitely draw the line at selling drugs. The last thing they want us to be is drug dealers. We lose our shot at the Nobel Peace Prize if they knew that we were moving those drugs. Then again, they did hand out one of those things to a guy who doled out drug strikes like they were going out of style. And yes, I'm not going to be subtle. I'm talking about you, President Obama, okay? I was rooting for you this whole time, and then you're going to just dish out drone strikes like crazy. And what are you going to do, come after me?
Following is an announcement from the Thank you. Got a second?
Hey, I don't know how to get started.
Our ancestors lived off the land and hunted. And what am I doing? I'm fighting for our freedom.
Here,
we don't know what's
here. Put You cowards!
You're
moving!
Go!
Don't stop firing! Grenade out! I'm calling for reinforcements!
Broken!